Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the traffic light gears. So at this moment you can see that the traffic light is green, because in the black hole you see green, and when I turn, the traffic light turns orange. Actually, in Netherlands, the colors of the traffic lights are green, orange and red. So after another turn, the traffic light is red. And of course, we can go back again to green. Let me also show you this from the other side. We have an arrow here. So when the light is green, it's pointing all the way down. When it goes to orange, it's at 90 degrees. And when it's red, it's all the way to the top. So this is, when I'm turning, I know what state of the traffic light you're looking at. It's now red. So even though these traffic light gears, they're not a puzzle by themselves, actually the design challenge was quite a puzzle for me. So why am I doing this? Well, I like puzzles, I like interacting with puzzles, I like solving puzzles. And this is a challenge I put for myself. Can I design these traffic light gears where this black gear, it's free roaming. So there is nothing that holds the black gear in place other than the two other gears. And can I make it such that it goes up and that it goes down again? So the challenge was designing, first of all, these sort of pentagonal gears. They're not exactly pentagonal, but sort of. But then also making the drive at the backside such that everything is synchronized and it works together. And I didn't get it first time right. So here is a prototype that I made with also these, the free running blue gear. And it completely got stuck because I got the mathematics wrong. So it was a learning experience. My second prototype was also a learning experience. Here you see that the black gear is actually not in the middle and somehow it falls out. So also this one, it didn't work like I wanted, and it was only after a bit of experimenting that I got the shape right. And also the traffic light, I had to experiment a bit with the colors and the dimensions to make everything look good. And actually for the colors that you're seeing here, now it's green, there's a little layer of 3D printed white below it to make the green better visible. So this was a fun puzzle for me. Of course, if you want to try and reverse engineer this puzzle, it's also a fun puzzle for you. And my question to you is, okay, nice, but is there any practical application of gears like this? Thank you for watching.